None of us would be here without you, so thank you. We're going to finish with a piece of music written by a composer called Peter Graham. If you've been to any of my concerts before, when I've got to choose the programme, you'd have heard Peter Graham music because I really do like it for a brass band. He's written a piece of music called Renaissance, so it tells us a bit of a story and starts very, very mysterious. We go into some driving rhythms that are just about to catch you out every now and again with effects and light and fire. And so we go into the beautiful melody, showing off the soloists around the band singing their hearts out to end up with a driving finale finish to a big old hymn and, hey, a huge ending. A huge ending. Clap loud, you might get more. This is Peter Graham's for finishing such an amazing concert, and we feel privileged to be part of it, each and every one, I'm sure, from here, and hopefully you guys do too. This is Peter Graham's Renaissance.
Thank you. Thank you.